Need to stop those mercenaries fast. Close to perfection.
You're pulling your punches.
I'm fine just stopping criminals. I don't need to kill them.
Never hold back. I won't.
This guy's got issues. Hey, MJ, what's up? You okay?
I'm fine. Combing through Oscorp records. Hey, this is random, but you remember that...
Calling you back. You doing okay?
I'm fine. Combing through Oscorp records. Hey, this is random, but you remember that trip we took to Staten Island with Harry?
To find the best pizza in the city? Yeah. 10-hour odyssey for burnt toast with cold American cheese. How could I forget?
Something about all these old Oscorp files made that day pop into my head. Harry was so excited about riding the ferry. Just made me think about how much simpler things were back then. No jobs, no supervillains. We could throw away a whole day looking for bad pizza just cuz. Now it feels like if we take a nap, the world will fall apart.
Yeah, this adult thing is rough. I guess the work we do means today's kids can have their own Staten Island adventures. In safety. Kind of a circle of life thing.
Circle of bad pizza. Yeah, you're right. That's a good way to look at it. Thanks, Pete.
What the hell just happened? Come on!
Imagine my permanent record isn't looking too great right now. There's the reservoir. No sign of Scorpion. Better take a closer look. If I was a mercenary dressed like a scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you!
Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you. Which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with? Whoa! What the... Is that... a sea of poison? Can't be! This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground, and analyze whatever he injected me with! Okay, poison bad. Whoa! What the... Is that... a sea of poison? Can't be! This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground, and analyze whatever he injected me with! Should be safe for a minute. Need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote. Scorpion's made some upgrades. Hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season. There! There's the greenhouse! They clipped Alba. Should be inside the greenhouse.
Is that a green?
She's safe. Where'd it go? Is this real or in my mind?
It can be both.
Doc?
It's just the hallucinations intensifying. You can get through this.
Doc, you sound...
like I did before the neural interface affected my mind. My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Peter. Always trying to shoulder the responsibility. Even if there's no hope.
There's the Eclipta Alba. Antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion tails. Lovely. Thanks, brain.
How you feeling, Spider? We're all panic crawling up your spine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking up these interesting questions. It's not how am I calling you, it's am I calling you. Maybe I'm just the fever dreams of your dying brain.
Real or no, when I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac.
Big talk from the little bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
I don't even want to know what Freud would make of those. There's the research station. We need that atropine. Atropine's right.
Is that real? The secret's safe.
It's you. Atropine's gone. Well, not again.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
But it is me. The me polite society found inconvenient. The parts of myself I suppressed. You help me break those chains!
I'm sorry. Stop running for... Stop running from me! Let me try!
I want nothing from you! You're a failure at life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain!
No, stop! I'm not giving up on you! Please, just talk to me. I can help you!
So you can treat me like all the rest? Containing me? Suffocating me? No. I will let my genius shine on its own. I saw you, Peter, taking notes, stealing ideas, a rat in my own lab.
To think I called you a friend.
I am your friend, Otto. Please! I've always supported you. I always will!
supported me by selling my ideas to Norman, by sapping...
There it is. The atropine. To mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
Still with us?
And nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh, man, don't worry. Plenty of surprises left for you. We'll be seeing each other again.
Count on it. I need to mix the antidote. Finally.
I think not. You're in my domain now. You're just like us. Trying to steal my genius! Everything that happens...
Don't bug you.
Scorpion, are you... That gave me an opening. Another hallucination. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw. Sure it is. Now I know you're the poison trying to distract me. Bring it on! One down!
You're a loser! All you'll ever be is a loser!
Can't let him get to me. Voice has really developed an attitude. Another one down.
Ever notice Mary Jane does a lot better when you're not around? Think about that.
I think I'd rather fight the real Scorpion than my subconscious one more.
Just.
That's the last of them. I can barely stand up. There's the centrifuge I need. Finally. I'm running out of time. I think I did it. Where'd my suit go? I think I took decontamination a little too far. I'd better put some clothes on. Much better. Let's just go ahead and forget that ever happened. Still foggy. Need to work the last of this poison out of my system before I tackle the other villains. Good time to go on patrol.
Of our position in the West Village.
Patrol, violation of martial law statute 237. We've detained an illegal civilian gathering. Please advise on further action.
Forget the civics, get Spider-Man!
This is not how you protect Forcer! Mind if I toss a kind of thorny ethical question at you? When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Pete. Thinking about it?
That obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable, though. Man, the high-minded, generous part of me wants to say, never. Being a true friend means being there, even when people lose their way. That's always what Otto's done. I just don't know, Pete. I guess you have to decide if the Otto Octavius you knew was still in there or not. Maybe if he was ever even in there at all.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, MJ. I gotta process some stuff, I think.
Call me anytime, Pete. I'm here for you.
Camera. Looks like Black Cat, all right.
Oh, poor Spider. I know I disappointed you when I couldn't go straight, but why mess with perfection?
There it is. I think they sell rare wine here. She's branching out. Gotta try and get ahead of her. Okay, I need to get after Scorpion, but I haven't seen Aunt May face to face since the fire. Think I can afford a quick pit stop at Feast.
Hazardous chemicals, basically trying to figure out how to counteract them if they ever got out into the world, which hopefully they never will.
Oh no, someone broke in and stole a volatile rocket propellant. They must have cracked the container because it's leaking. From the timestamp on the security cameras, it just happened. I need to get it back. My spider bots are still just prototypes, but this is a good time to test one. Its sensors can follow the chemical trail. Better than me swinging up on the thief. If he freaks out and drops, gotta find a quiet place to deploy the spider bot, where I can hang out and guide it. Not only is Mini-Me cleaning up the spills, it's leading me right to the thief. Thieves hiding in crowds. I'll disperse him with a subsonic blast. Won't hurt anyone, but it's super annoying. Lucky this stuff's only dangerous over a long exposure. Or if it combusts. Maybe. Maybe not. Trail. He's in this crowd. Time to smoke him out. He's running. Gotta wrap him up with a web burst. Got him. Now to get the fuel back. Got it. Now I just need to return the fuel to the station. This little spider bot's useful. If I can ever find a way to make him cost effective, they'd be a big help. Back where it belongs, I beefed up the station security and sent Yuri the camera footage to convict the thief. Not a bad day's work. This is one station that was already earning its keep. It should be safe from being shut down, especially now that the chemicals are locked away.
status update for Little Tokyo. Control, APC Echo is in pursuit of fugitives.
Right over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good.
Quiet, quiet.
So much for a milk run.
Bunch of convicts even do this. Looks like an exploding bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head?
What the hell?
Got a few seconds.
Must be here.
Should be able to hop that wall.
Medical containers in that tent.
Maybe this will be easy. Gauze? Iodine, but no antibiotics. I need to keep looking.
You see the way he came through here? The guy's an animal.
Both of them are, but they're on our side.
You two, get over here!
All right. I don't have that information.
Believe me, I hate...
More supplies over there.
Turns my
need to get past these guys.
Just give us
the
stuff.
Digging through it.
Another supply tent. A couple trauma kits. No antibiotics. Gotta avoid that sniper.
Bro, relax.
More supplies. Oh, come on, Crate, be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect.
That is a very large man.
I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes and schedule. Now! Gastazal!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is... inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop!
Did not need to see that. Beneath him.
We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with your pain.
Come out! And I promise to crush you.
Please don't see me. Please don't see me.
Where are you?
There you are!
Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here.
With lights now?
I will have fun with you. Come out! And I promise not to crush.
He's okay. He's okay.
Vera.
My exit.
You cannot hide.
We need to get him to clear the opening.
Let May know I have these.
Get off me! Just give...
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to Feast. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles. Yuri, figured out Rhino's deal. He's attacking Oscorp's relief center.
Think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of a possible earthquake and or demolition derby at the Harlem Center.
Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Tired, but hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep the faith.
Now, reports are coming in that Martin Lee, along with exhibiting freakish abilities like those of you-know-who, has lately seemed to display almost a split personality. This is hogwash, and a clear attempt to evade justice for his crimes. Only a fool would believe that he's Mr. Positive one moment, helping the poor with a smile, then suddenly he's Mr. Negative, blowing up, wait a minute, Mr. Negative, that gold, Jared, gold, trademark it, stat. As I was saying, folks, Martin Lee's evil side, or as everyone is now calling him, Mr.
Pick on someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Polk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? Thought you were a loner.
Means and ends, Polk. All of Nightwish means and ends.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more! No more! Ow.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oscorp, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't beg him to give up?
Yes, Garkin, that is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple, you two. So you guys and Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the We Murdered Spider Man? Cork for a blanket.
Target, please! You had better just now!
Oscorp, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Garkin, that is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple, you two. So you guys in Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the We Murdered Spider-Man and used his corpse for a blanket?
target, please! You had better!
Watch where you're going, you idiot!
Watch where you stand!
Oscorp, love you, but you do know what you need to cut in, right?
What are you gonna do? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Guardian, that is exactly what I would have done!
Ah, like an old married couple, you two! So you guys and Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about it? We murdered Spider-Man and used his corpse for a blanket.
Sergeant, please! You embarrass yourself!
Octavius promised you, Scorpion!
But Darkin has no principle. He fights for profit.
Untrue! I ripped Spider-Man's face off for free! The money.
Pathetic Darkin! I will squash bug myself!
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little sports together time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
Pete, hey. I've been through the city, state, and federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist... It's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
I know, but...
Comms check, Jackal 2. Copy that.
Gotta knock off their armor first. That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Captain, these Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves, and locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about, but I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police.
Everybody down! Cover my six! We gotta get him on the ground!
out there, right?
Spider-Man, I confirmed your suspicions. People displaced from the residences are staying in shelters or on the street.
I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper.
Watch my six!
That was harder than it should have been.
Thank you, Spider-Man.
Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. Then I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll numbers, so they won't be pulling that stunt again.
MJ, sorry about that. You were talking about finding the Devil's Breath Lab. Are you thinking Norman's penthouse? That place is crawling with Sable.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Okay. It's risky, but we need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.
Sugar Hill Garrison, this is Control. What's your status?
Contra control point secure. Eyes out for Spider-Man.
The Sable agents are going too far.
Alpha G, stay alert.
Alarm.
Thank you.
glad Sable's after me now, too. As if I didn't have enough to worry about. Yuri, I'm looking at a Fisk site where there's a lot of people, but not much. Work getting done.
That you can see. They're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks.
When the boss gets out, you will get out. You guys should do good, you're gonna get promoted.
The guys who didn't do good, they get fired.
Yeah, it's kind of fired, or you don't gotta worry about finding the next job.
As for me, the boss is handling it right.
Newcomers. That's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write. Get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That needs to stay off the streets, by any means necessary.
Reinforcements! You know there's different types of reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot.
I'm in an ass-kicking mood.
Kind of touching how how badly you guys want to join your boss in jail.
You shouldn't have messed with the kingpin.
Kurt, let's finish him off.
He's electrified.
You asked for this.
Dig in. Gotta stop him.
Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
Okay, MJ. I'm a couple blocks away. Let me know if you get into trouble.
Thanks, Pete. Wish me luck. Okay. Norman's penthouse is on the top floor, but the elevator's on lockdown. Need to get into the security room to unlock it. Excuse me. The lobby seems pretty busy. Is everything okay?
Residents have been asked to temporarily vacate their units while Sable International performs a security sweep.
Understand why we had to clear the entire
room. It's because...
Yeah, that elevator goes...
There's the security room. But that guard will see me if I go in. Residents are pretty upset. Maybe I can rile them up to create a distraction.
Why isn't Osborne down here? This sort of thing never happens to him.
The mayor and his friends are exempt. Security let one of his biggest donors back upstairs right away.
I knew it. It's all one big boys' club.
Come on. Every second we stay down here, we risk catching that plague.
Definitely stay away from the receptionist. Been coughing up a storm.
What? They have to let us back upstairs. You can't treat us like
animals. Left my stupid
inhaler
upstairs.
I heard they'll let you up if you claim special circumstances. The health emergency might do it.
Really? Come on. Let's go talk to security.
That should do it.
Jerry, get out of here. We got a situation.
Oh, man. I can't breathe.
Let me back
up. Security room's open. Just need to get to the door without being seen.
Everyone, please stay calm. Sable International has nearly finished their sweep.
That's what you said an hour.
Hello. I know a few Sable agents who would love to meet you. I like this thing. Gotta turn him around.
What was that?
Good boy. I'm sure Sable offered elevator controls in the security room. next to the Sable agent. Mary Jane Watson? Super spy. Time to unlock that elevator. That did it. Norman's clearing out, and the elevator's unlocked. Time to head upstairs. Penthouse elevator. This is it. Norman and Sable, right on cue.
Find the alarm technician. Fire him.
Stupid, useless button. Norman's guards have all cleared out. If he's hiding something up here, I'm gonna find it.
Warning. Fire doors engaged. Automated self-dive.
Scientific journals debating the Spider-Man problem.
MJ, Sable presence downstairs just ballooned. I think Norman's being moved. Worried they might spot me.
I might have had something to do with that. Keep your distance. I should be okay for now. Work order for keypad lock. Looks like he used Harry's last day as the code. That must be the day Harry left for Europe. What is this thing? Whoa, this mask is incredible. Is it showing a door hidden in... Schematics for a prototype combat mask. Looks like it can reveal structural weaknesses. The fabulous Norman bids his son farewell. This must be for the secret keypad behind the family portrait. Norman must like spy movies. Norman locked up Harry's room. Wants it untouched for when Harry returns from Europe. But where did he put the key? This room smells like... rich people. Wonder if all this wine is from Norman's vineyard in Burgundy.
Hey, Dad. On my way to Dr. Michael's for one last shot before the big trip.
God, Pete and I loved coming over here to watch movies when we were kids. A different world from Queens. Funny how Harry always wanted the opposite. Nothing made him happier than watching cartoons on the little TV in May's kitchen. Wow, haven't heard Harry's voice in so long. He sounds so... tired. Let's hope that journal is still here. Gotta check his room. Harry's mom, Emily. We used to make fun of him for calling her the prettiest mom at Midtown, but he might have been right. Score! This must be the key for Harry's room. What? This can't be for Harry, can it? Why didn't you tell us you were sick? Harry's journal. His last entry is marked July 18. That must be the code to that room.
I am saying we should not rush off without a plan.
We? You are staying here!
The antiserum's ready, and I'm going to supervise production.
You will be completely vulnerable without me.
I seem to be completely vulnerable with you. I'm going alone. End of discussion.
Keep Team 2 on standby. I'm getting some air.
Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location.
Copy. Making a sweep.
Hey! Don't move! Stand by, Control. I heard something. Standing down, Control. False alarm. Stay alert. I think we got company. 5x5, Control. Area clear. Huh? Who's there? Control, I heard something. Running a sweep. What was that? Stand by, Control. I heard something. Clear. Nothing to report, Control.
Okay, July 18. Bingo. Super creep. Gotta find the location of the Devil's Breath Lab. What are these things? Prototype hand grenades? Wow. Norman wins the fancy map contest. Looks like Norman's Sable troop deployments. They're stationed all over the city. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath Lab with this. It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection. Frequented by Dr. Michaels. Good ol' Alpha Team. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable. No. I need to should check the patrol routes against Oscorp. Oscorp's gone. No. A records facility could be. Van Adder is a dead end. Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath team. Wherever the anti-serum is, Oscorp's going all in on defense research. No. Norman's not crazy enough to keep the A records facility could be perfect cover for the Devil's Breath Lab.
Continuing sector sweep.
Good ol' Alpha Team. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable present. Nope, that's just a Sable patrol. Should check the patrol routes against Oz. No. Dr. Michaels was near a lot of Sable forces, but bet I'm looking for a heavily guarded Oz. None of these patrols. Nope, that's just. No. I need to track Michael. Oscorp's going all in on Van Adder. Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath team. Wherever the anti serum is, he must have been too. Good ol' Alpha Team. None of these patrols cross Dr. Michael's path. No. Norman's not crazy enough to keep the anti- A records facility could be perfect cover for the Devil's- Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable- GR-27. That's the code name for Devil's Breath. This is it! 10th and Cathedral. Isn't that- I knew it. Tenthan Cathedral, Oscorp's records department. Perfect place to hide a secret biotech facility. GR-27 Martin Lee incident. Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far away are you?
Two avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running.
Copy. Make it a sweep. Negative. It was nothing. Something. Stay alert. I think we got company. Stay alert. I think we got company. Stand by, Control. I heard something.
Need to clear that balcony.
Running a sweep. We'll report status. Hey! Boss, we got her.
Pete, you here?
Turn it off, Lex, now. Are you okay?
We'll be in a few seconds. Northwest corner.
You are crazy.
You're amazing.
To get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Lee and Otto. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman. Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly did we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh no. That could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry. I'm on it. This will all be over soon. I promise. Won the fight, but I bet they get medical benefits. Escaped inmates. Looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is this something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
That coming. Thank you.
go back!
Your parole hearing.
Watch out!
Spider-Man, I'm getting reports of shots fired.
I can confirm that.
Dreams.
I always wanted.
Is that right?
Who's that?
Lady Knight.
At your parole hearing.
Spider-Man, I'm getting reports of shots fired.
I can confirm that. They're not hitting anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that. Bunch of criminals have more loyal friends than me?
Thank you.
rushing into the fight to be on my side. Heck, I'd even settle for neutral. Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
Agent stationed in the Tenderloin. What's your status?
Observation post established. Situation normal.
Looks like the bomb guy's MO. Only this time he's using a drone to seed spy cams around the city. I better round him up and take down that drone. Follow that drone. Got it. Now I can catch the drone. So close to perfection.
Not bad. You got skills. I got skills too.
And I thought robocalls were obnoxious. Well, I shut down his spy cams.
to take care of these demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers.
Send it.
Surprise! We need to get through these demons quick, before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum. Wiped out the agents stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. This ends tonight.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me! I wish Sable would cut me some slack. We should be on the same team.
Demons and Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside. Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. You mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborne. I will talk to them.
Nice to have friends. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. Find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast. No way to go but down.
You do this, Martin.
Lee's pain, his anger. Fueling his power.
Sample.
No, Martin. I told you I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help.
Yeah. You don't help people. You use them.
This won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
Yeah.
must be punished. His chances have infested this city for too long.
Osborn deserves true justice. He won't see it unless you stop now.
I'll never stop.
Martin, you can walk away!
No! Osborn must suffer!
I sure hope so. Down. I know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
Useless.
I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Well, who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you. You can thank me by not dying. Oh, my God.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
Hey, take it easy.
Where's May?
They say she could go at any moment.
Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum.
I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him. Go get him, Tiger.
That's not it. Maybe it's this one. No. MJ's. Right. I've built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something at the lab I can use.
Spider-Man. Hello?
Man, I gotta change this number.
I must leave New York. Recent events give me pause.
Gotta follow that drone. Calm down. Slow down. Good, but I can do better.
units. Escaped prisoners are inciting violence in the streets.
Did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
Over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crime!
Just give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborn!
No! He always bounces back! He has to lose everything! I see you have a new suit! It won't help!
I know your weaknesses!
I have no weaknesses! Enough playing!
Gotta move.
Move.
are dying! They need the anti-serum now!
I will cure the city after I bring down Osborn!
Let me save the city! Then we can do whatever you want!
I already know what I want! Now get out of my way before I really hurt you! How much is Osborn paying you to protect him?
I'm not protecting! Give me the anti-serum, and I promise Osborn will face charges!
Liar! Just like Osborn! Never a lie!
I won't let you win. This means too much to me. Not more than it means to me.
Tired.
Just hurt.
alone!
If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more!
Still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others. I'll give you a few minutes.
Gonna be okay, ma'am. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I want to see my nephew.
You knew?
I've known for a while.
I never wanted you to worry.
I did. And I am so proud of you. And Ben would be too. All the people you've saved.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
So?
Hi. Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but,
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
I was actually considering maybe a career change.
Hmm?
Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef. I'm not an expert or anything, but I think it's in the way that you ask her.
I'm getting too nervous. Hey, all right, so where do you want this?
Right over here is fine.
All right. Hey, so Pete?
Yeah?
I kind of got to talk to you about something I can't tell my mom about.
What's up?
Well, weird things have been going on. Like, physically.
Oh. Oh. Well, you know, you're at that age where your body starts to change. And so you may be noticing some areas,
no,
for example.
Not that. I think it's better that I just, I show you.
No.
It's pretty weird, right?
Not that weird.
Thank you. units, level 4 mobilization. Location, Fisk Tower.
Fisk? Did you take him down yet?
No. We're at Fisk Tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
You know how his lawyers are. This one needs to go by the book.
Come on, Yuri. I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help? Head to Times Square. Sounds like his guys are trying to keep my backup from reaching the scene.
You got it. Almost there.
Run through the demonstration at least once before the grant committee arrives.
Yes. Sorry. Yes. Dealing with a personal issue. I'll be in soon. Promise. Better wrap this up quick than get to my real job. Looks like Yuri called in the cavalry.
Bring in the hammer.
Get it.
Morning, guys. Who's ready for their hot, fresh cup of bodily harm? Warn you, I'm feeling punchy today. This doesn't look good.
Somebody just shoot him!
Man, Fisk has a lot of guys on his payroll. Almost done here. You?
We're about to go in.
Be there soon. Can't wait to see Willie's face when you slap the cuffs on. Okay. Hey, Yuri. All done. What's happening? Yuri? Yuri! this wouldn't go quietly.